Meantime, FEMA is launching a massive funeral assistance program to help families of the 500,000 Americans who've died from COVID-19. FEMA will cover up to $9,000 per funeral. Households that have lost money or have lost more than one family member can receive up to $35,000. Applications start on Monday, and those applying need to show a death certificate and any funeral expense documentation. This money is coming from the American Rescue Plan.